Hi, my face up to scuffles. I go back to my channel. Merry Christmas. I thought you could have to get this Christmas Eve inspired makeup vlog. I hope you like it. Please like and subscribe. If there's a movie knows that I haven't done, please let me know in the comment section below. Let's get started. So I go to highlight. I'm gonna use L'Oreal Paris highlighter, and I'm going to highlight my brow bone. And then I'm going to go under my eyes. And then I'm going to go on the curly spell. And then I'm a 10. This is where I'm going to put my highlight and blend that all together. I'll be back. I am back. I will put some blocks on with L'Oreal Paris. And then I'm gonna put this above my eyes in a circular motion. And then do the same down here. And then maybe I can add some on a tip of my nose. For eyeshadow, I'm gonna use the other fully palette, and I'm gonna use this color right here. And I'm going to place that on my lid. This is just a nice copper maroon color. On top of this, I'm gonna use this light pink color, and I'm just gonna apply this on the Paris color which I applied. Since you have that lid covered, I'm gonna go in with another palette, using L'Oreal palette. I'm gonna take my finger and take this color here. It's a nice copper kind of gold color, and place this on my brow bone area. So there you go, you have that done. I can move on with mascara. I'm using Maybelline Full and Soft Mascara. I'm going to put this on top. Let's just To finish this look, I'm going to use the Colour Institute lipstick up here in my lips. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you like this video. If you guys want more makeup videos from me, don't know in the comment section below. I love making these kind of videos. And I love you guys. Lots and peace out.